spent my last spin.
Speed and power.
Spent my last spin.
Speed and power.
Day of training camp. Here we go.
Like Philippines and US or can I get Filipino?
Oh no, we need to train first in Philippines and then first week of July, come back here in LA.
That's among the 3 weeks in LA.
Yeah.
So is it still the same thing? You're the lead trainer, Freddie Roach is number two.
Yeah.
And so you'll be the one in the ring.
Yes.
Okay. How you like the difference between now being from number two to now being number one?
Well, of course, but different because you know your chief trainer is still there. But I'm consider that myself is only in the inside also.
Do you speak English in the corner or Tagalog?
Yeah, our my language.
Oh, you speak your, is it Tagalog?
Isaiah.
Yeah, Tagalog. Okay, so I apologize. So, okay.
What do you think about Thurman saying he wants to end Pacquiao's career?
Huh?
What do you think about Thurman saying he wants to end Pacquiao, make Pacquiao disappear?
Oh yeah, I hear that all the time, all the opponent to my fighter, but that's why I said, don't put the 1,000 of big in one basket. Will we say?
Did you want Errol Spence or was Errol Spence in consideration too? Errol Spence or Keith Thurman, excuse me, were both of them in consideration? And what was the leaning towards Keith? How did you pick Keith Thurman over Errol Spence?
Because I like the style of Thurman. I like the style of Thurman.
Easier style.
Yeah, it's easier style. Because I'm exactly the style of Manny.
What did you think about his last fight against
Josecito
Lopez?
That's why I
picked
him.
Hey, what do you have to think about Thurman's recent comments that he wants to make Pacquiao? He wants to retire Pacquiao the same way Pacquiao retired Lopez.
Oh yeah. So, will we see? The 40 years old is still hungry. He's still hungry. You know. I hear that every time that my fighter, they have a fight. I hear that everything is with the opponent. That Manny got retired. Will we see?
And what do you have to say about as far as Thurman's recent performance with Lopez? Do you think there's a big chance for a knockout?
I cannot see that the knockouts is coming. You know.
Yeah, will we see? One of the best in the world, Manny Pacquiao's trainer, for you to report that comment. Back reporting.